They're off. In the Ruffian, Calamity Kate had a very good beginning. Carumba's got speed on the outside. Spelling Again came out running in third. Then Welcome Aboard, Cavorting, and Include Betty. As the field races up the backstretch, it is Calamity Kate and John Velasquez making the pace in the Ruffian. Carumba's a length and a half behind. And Spelling Again is just to her inside as Cavorting is taken to the outside by Javier Castellano to set fourth early and race three lengths off the lead. Include Betty is two lengths behind her. And Welcome Aboard is last through a 23-3 first quarter. Calamity Kate heads them up the backstretch. Jose Ortiz and the favorite Carumba, three quarters of a length behind, running in second on the outside. Spelling Again is down at the rail. Cavorting follows in fourth. She's got three and a half lengths to make up and a half mile to do it. And it's another three lengths more back to Include Betty and Welcome Aboard is last of them all. 47 flat the half mile for Calamity Kate as Carumba moves up alongside and Cavorting makes her run outside of them. She's a length and a half behind now and Javier Castellano asking more from Cavorting, who moves up on the far outside. Spelling Again is fourth. Include Betty has dropped back and they're coming to the top of the stretch and it is Carumba and Cavorting, and the two of them turn for home together. Cavorting! Cavorting has taken the lead. Cavorting is taking off at the eighth pole. She's pulling away by three, by four, by five. And she has left Carumba behind. Then comes Spelling Again in third behind a dazzling Cavorting in the Ruffian. And then it was Carumba and Clued, followed by Spelling Again, and Calamity Kate was fourth.